Welcome to CertBlaster. In this session, we'll look at one example of a performance-based question type that addresses exam objective 1.4 on the A+ 22902 test. In the CertBlaster interface, we'll choose A+ 22902 exam 1. Because I need full information for this presentation, I'm picking study mode, and I won't use the timer since we don't need it for this exercise. Here I want to talk about subobjective 1.4 and a performance-based question, so I'll skip a few to this one. It's very important that you know 1.4 by heart, as you'll see. A single line can represent a lot of information you need to know. The scenario that subobjective 1.4 and this performance-based question put you in is one where you're asked to configure a new hard disk based on customer specifications. Taking a closer look, here's the question. A new hard disk has been added to this computer and initialized. The customer wants the drive to have one partition of 3 GB dedicated for projects, and the remainder of the disk dedicated to media. Be sure to label the drives accordingly. Now we'll get down to the action. We know we'll be working with hard drives, so start out by accessing the Disk Management console. Right-click the Start button and click on Disk Management. The console opens and we can see all of the available disks. Notice Disk 2 is completely unallocated. Right-click on the drive to see your options. We want to end up with 2 logical drives. When adding a single disk to the current configuration, your only option is to break it into logical or simple volumes. Mirroring or striping can't be performed on a single disk, so the new simple volume option is the best choice. Click it to start the new simple volume wizard, and click Next in the wizard. Now you specify the volume size. The first one is to be 3 GB, so enter 3000 in the simple volume size box. Click Next. You have no instructions to the contrary, so accept the default drive letter and click Next. The first partition is for projects, so change the label accordingly. Click Next and then Finish. Your volume will be ready. Now there's a little over 57 gigabytes left for the media. Right-click the remaining unallocated portion and repeat the process. Choose New Simple Volume. We want the rest of the disk for media, so leave the value unchanged. And you'll allocate the rest of the disk by clicking Next. Accept the default drive letter and click Next. Change the volume label to Media and click Next. Then click Finish. Now you can see your basic disk 2 partition per the requirement. Click Submit to record your activity. Let's see how we scored. Click the Answer button on the top toolbar to view the result. You can see at the bottom of the answer screen that the question was answered correctly. Success! Notice here that should you have had a problem or gotten an incorrect score, that the steps are all laid out for you. In study mode, the answer button is always available. You should only use it if you get stuck during a question or need to check your results. Be sure to check out the other resources available at CertBlaster.com and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos like this one. Good luck on the test.